Alrighty. Start. Goal today is to cause trouble and chaos. Just because I freaking can. Mission select. Yes. I'm not stupid. I'm going to do normal. I'm going to do this. You're going to do that. I'm going to cause chaos. I'll probably watch the video again. In the era when war was still divided in East and West, the boss, the mother of Special Forces, hero of World War II, defected to the Soviet Union. That is Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater. Yada yada yada, took her life, but the boss, her defection was no more than a cover. And we all know about the whole cases. If you played Metal Gear Solid 3, then you all know what the hell just happened. I'm impressed with the graphics. Dog! Why is there an Omega symbol? I think that's an Omega. When I found out everything rang with pause, all that stuff, I played Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. I was shocked to shit of the results of everything I found out about that damn thing. I just flabbergasted me.
Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier.
Chico! How? Right in the freaking chest.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Here's to you. Wow. I forgot about this. I'm hoping to be able to get this thing to work on my TwitchCon. I'm actually going to try to get my computer to freaking work. That's gonna be a hell in a handbasket.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black Site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved, bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Haas to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Haas is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
This is my first game when I bought this. Actually, I bought this game before I even got the system. It's actually kind of funny. OXF.
Trojan horse is in.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point.
OXF.
We'll send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is, you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission needs backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Okay, there it is. Off. Trying to remember the controls again.
Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
Okay, there. That's the run button. Okay.
You can use your eye droid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, the objectives, the targets' locations. It'll help a lot if you let it. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
Alright.
That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti.
Been a while. Just surveying my surroundings.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Thank you. Trying to remember the control. Sleep tight.
Select mission info.
Yeah.
From there, you can view targets' photos or check other visual information.
Thank you. I really hope this works, or I'm gonna be ticked.
Now head east to the old prison area.
Don't tell me what to do.
iDroid.
Ha ha ha. Map. Thank you. I know where to go. I've beaten this game before. I'm just testing stuff out. Alright. I am so detected.